Thank you, Father God, and as your servant, Father God, and you are bringing forth your people with joy, that you are bringing forth the persecuted lambs and your children and myself with joy as being persecuted through these modern day slavery programs where the evil controllers and handlers and oppressors always trying to steal our joy and aggravate us and bleed our joy out of us, the joy that you have given us, Father. I thank you for bringing forth, Father God, joy upon your children and the persecuted lambs and upon me as your child and your chosen with gladness, the chosen children of yours, Father God, and me with gladness and giving me joy. And verse 44, and gave them the lands of the heathen, and they inherit the labor of the people. Father, I thank you for also giving me and your children and the persecuted lambs, Father God, that are being persecuted through these modern day slavery programs, the lands of the heathen, the land of the heathen that persecute us, Father God, that oppress us. And Father God, I thank you that I myself and your children and the persecuted lambs inherit the labor of the people, Father God. In Jesus Christ's name, that we inherit the riches of the wickedness, Father God, that come against us, Father God, that they might observe his statutes and keep his laws. Praise ye the Lord. Father, I thank you that I myself and your children and the persecuted lambs, that we observe your statutes, your word, Father God, that we keep your laws, Father God, the laws of your word, Father God, and we praise you, Lord, for everything and give you glory and honor for all the blessings and miracles that you do for us in our lives, Father God, in every area of our lives, especially delivering us from all bondage and slavery and satanic chains of the devil, Father God, and his demonic cohorts through these modern day slavery programs, and delivering us from our persecutors and oppressors in the natural realm and in the spiritual realm, delivering us out of the hand of the devil, Father God, in Jesus Christ's name, just like you have delivered your people in Israel from the Egyptians and from the hand out of the hand of Pharaoh. And out of the hand of the devil, you are doing the same for all the persecuted lambs and your children and myself, Father God, from children to adults that are being persecuted through all different types of modern day slavery programs everywhere in this world, everywhere in America, everywhere in Canada, everywhere in Israel, and everywhere in every nation, Father God, in this world and all seven continents of this earth, Father God, in Jesus Christ's name, to total liberty and freedom, peace and joy, Father God, in the land of plenty and prosperity, Father God, in Jesus Christ's name. Thank you, Father God. I give you glory and honor to you, Father God, that your word in Psalm 105 verses 1 through 45 is done in the lives of your children and the persecuted lambs, and my life as your child, Father God, everywhere in this world, Father God, according to the standards of your word in Psalm 105 verses 1 through 45, the same thing that you did for the people of Israel, you're doing it in the lives of all your children and the persecuted lambs in my life, Father God, that are being oppressed through these modern day slavery programs by our controllers and handlers. In Jesus Christ's name, everywhere in this world, Father God, in Jesus Christ's name. Thank you, Father God, for answering this prayer. And I thank you for just taking care of your people and all the persecuted lambs, from children to adults, and myself as your child, Father God, in Jesus Christ's name, because of your love and your grace, Father God, in Jesus Christ's name, amen.
shed a tear. Look at this, I'm a mess. My heart's torn up from fighting with my mind. Life goes on, don't you fret. Don't forget, but don't regret. You will always be worth more. Been through it before, hard to believe. Well, yeah, it's true, and they're all here for you. You just wanna give up, don't think you'll make it through, but that's a lie. He's on.
Proclaim.
Jesus, you've conquered, and your love is enough. Oh, we have the power through your blood to overcome, and the demons will flee. The blood you shed and the word of our testimony. Your people march in victory.